waiting for the sun to rise. And all the places that I've been before don't compare to being at your door. So save me from the rest of that season. I always wanted to be without reason. The horizon's rising up. Can you see what I mean? Can you see what I mean?
Baby, it's like I'm stepping on fire. Action, oops, action.
What's up, everybody? We're gonna do a long pour. This is an 8x24 traditional canvas. We've already prepped it so that it is a stiff canvas. We've got the push pins on the bottom so that we can get a good lift on our canvas. I don't know why I can ever
lift.
Yeah, e-science. I don't know why I can ever figure out words for that. I don't know. Everybody knows what I mean. And we have spray painted it blue. The color is
ink blue or Rust-Oleum.
Ink blue. I'll list it all in the description box below.
They probably want it to be a tattoo blue or something. I don't know.
Do you want Maui too, or are you good on those?
No, I have.
So, as usual, we're going to do a nice clear coat. This helps our resin to flow over the surface of our canvas better. Y'all, my sister's in the Air Force and she is getting transferred closer to our home in Alabama. I'm super excited because she'll be there to help with our family. And she just won an award. Non-commissioned officer of the quarter.
This is going to be interesting because this paint under here is
gloss.
Semi-dry. No, it's a satin.
Oh.
It really looks gloss though.
It does
like,
look gloss.
But I'm just really going to be surprised at what it does. I'm not going to cover it. I'm just going to do like I used to do and just do some swipes. And this, you guys, is just a completely 100% experiment with these new
pearlescent inks.
Colors.
There's no expectations. We have no direction.
Zero. It's like once you mix it in, look at that, like, there's those little floaty things.
Show people at home that camera. They look,
very iridescent.
It looks like a candy color.
I haven't used this copper yet.
I thought you used copper on that one. You used copper on
gold. Oh, that was a lot. Show them what these colors are.
Oh. These are by BR, and they are liquid acrylics. Super pearlescent. I'll have all of them listed in the description below. They're doing some lovely things in the cup already. Just lovely. Ew. I don't know what I just put my arm in. It was sticking.
Well, I mean, this is a very
sticky area.
Sticky area.
Yeah.
Purple is not very... very pearl. Alright, so what I'm going to do is just kind of...
yeah. Oh.
Stringy, I guess, like. I'm just blown away by how long this has lasted, this tank.
I know, we had a couple other ones that died way quick. This city by ourselves, let's drive along the road and see. Oh, I'm in the splash zone. Along the way, will you stop alone and
say something I never heard be? I don't know. I'm not digging it. I'm not digging like the colors aren't. I don't know why I would expect them to be solid, you know, like.
I like that they're a little transparent. And your white's doing the awesome thing. This looks pretty. Can't you see that the
fire is burning bright and it's about time? Why can't I get these cute little cells when I want them? Things are going bright for me.
Horizons rise enough. Like the purple is just so dull. Like it blows my mind how dull it is.
Mm-hmm.
I do like this green next to this copper though.
Mm-hmm.
Like I definitely want to do.
Is that the copper or the orange? Oh, you didn't do orange. That's the copper. Look how pretty this is next to each other. This white.
Look at that.
I really don't mind this piece being. I wish the purple wasn't so flat.
Yeah, it's very flat.
But this is doing some fun stuff.
No, it's because I don't want to get this heat. I want to hit it with some.
This heat, the Guatemalan-ness.
Do we want this on?
I don't know. You want me to take it off?
We'll see. This is what I love that. Let's try this. It's like I'm stepping on fire. 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 It's like I'm stepping on fire.
If I could have put that on my beach scene, I would have been happy. Look at that. Oh, you're such a jerk.
It looks like true fire.
this is what I want to be able to reproduce on beach scene. Do you want a straw?
I just want it to run more like that, you know, like I want it to run.
Then put a popsicle stick under that side and let it just slowly flow over that way.
Maybe if I just heat this part up and let it flow, I'll do that.
Is this the part you said looks fiery?
Yeah. So I'm trying not to touch it.
That's what I want to be able to make on my oceans. I like the purple in that spot, where it's under the white.
Like, I think we should just do these white.
We have white left.
This blue is just like fading into the blue. I think it'll be cool like once it's...
It's gonna move a little bit still.
Yeah. I think it's cool. Different, that's for sure.
I think you should hit like this part with heat just a little bit, because I think it'll do some interesting. Not like a whole lot of pieces. Since that white got so thin, I just wanted to know if it would. Yeah, with this.
Muddied it up. Rolling on it.
I would just hit it with heat again so the white will come back out. Just a little bit like last time. I was just about to say, don't run into that part.
I'm not. I'm just gonna start doing that stuff up there. Indeed. Here's the walls. Don't rattle it.
No rattling.
These are sawdust all underneath there. Just like let it down out here.
Check back later. This is how this other one turned out. Just focused you guys with my nose.
I'm gonna do one. Copper.
Again.
Somewhere along the way, will you stop alone and say something I never heard before? Can't you see that the fire's burning bright and it's about time that things are going right for me? Horizons rising up, can you see what I mean? Can you see?